We chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows and the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my heart. But this year I wanna hang out with my friends and family, making angels in the sanctuary. Doesn't matter if it's Christmas in my heart.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It is Vlogmas Day 8, 9, 8, one of them. But today is Monday. It is currently 1:58 in the afternoon. I am just getting dressed. I didn't do much for the morning. Had a headache, still got a headache. But yeah, dropped the kids off to school this morning, then came home and did like my regular morning routine or whatever. Cleaned up their rooms, cleaned up my room, and you know, then I was kind of just chilling. Time really got away from me this morning. Like, honestly, time really and truly got away from me. My mother came over to my house at about 9. She came to my house about 9. And she left around, like, 11:30. And then I just been, like, chilling ever since. So, yeah. Anyway, today's not going to be, like, an exciting, adventurous day. It is very gloomy. It has been raining all night, all morning, all day. It is still raining. So, it just kind of has me in, like, that little, like, relaxing, don't want to do nothing type of mood. Like, do you get like that when it's, like, rainy outside? Does the weather affect your mood? Because it definitely affects mine. It affects the way that I want to go about my day. But, yeah, the kids are about to get out of school. So, I have to go pick up the kids. And then I have, like, two little errands. I wanted to do a little bit more, but I really should have been out the house a long time ago. So, since it's so late, I don't think I'm going to be able to do half of the things I wanted to do today. Which is fine, because I could do it tomorrow. It's not a big deal. But I'm going to go take care of two things that I need to do. So, hopefully I'll take you guys with me. But if I don't, then I'll let you guys know what happened while I was outside. But I'm pretty sure I'm going to take you with me. So, just scratch that. I'll take you guys with me. And then, yeah, we'll come back in the house. Don't know what I'm gonna do when I get back in the house, because like I said, it's Monday, it's a chill day. It ain't like much for me to do on a Monday. So yeah, but we'll see what happens. So let's get into this Vlogmas day 8. I'm gonna say 8. Today is the 9th, but I only recorded 7 days, so this is day 8/9. Yeah. What up, you guys? It is Vlogmas day 10. So, just dropped the kids off, did my morning errands that I needed to run. Had to go to check cash and place. I already told you guys that. I didn't take you guys in because, I don't know, just wasn't on my mind. I was on the phone with my mother. And then after that, I wanted to go pick up some stuff, but I really could not remember what I needed.
So, happy Vlogmas day 11. It's snowing and I'm so mad because I got a lot to do. Tomorrow's London's birthday and I have a lot of running around to do, which I should have did yesterday, but I was like super tired, so now I have to do it in the snow, so that'll be fun.
All right, you guys, so I'm about to go start getting stuff ready for London's birthday tomorrow. So her package just came, but her party supplies, so I'm about to take these to the local balloon place and let them blow them up for tomorrow. She has a lot of balloons. So yeah, I'm about to go put in an order for these to be blown up tomorrow morning. So when I pick her up from school, the house will be decorated. She'll have balloons. When I pick her up from school, she should be excited. And then when she come home, the house will be all decorated. She'll be surprised. So that's what we're about to do. My mother's with me. She's going with me. Say hi, Ma. So yeah, it is snowing. I showed you guys it was snowing this morning. You look cute, you're fine. Look at me. My mother, she is, if y'all think I'm something, I get it from her. And London, that's why London is the way she is. So it all started with this lady over here. So yeah, that's what we're about to do. Oh, she wanna be cute now because she got her fur on. She's the fur queen. Let me tell you guys, my mother has I think I told y'all before, she has a fur closet. My mother has over like, I don't even know. Like, how many furs do you think you have? Like, literally, she could wear a different fur every day for winter. Like, it's crazy. Her closet can't even close. I'm trying to get, like, her when I get older, but you know. But, yeah, so, we get it from my mama. That's what we're about to do. I'm about to go find her, Londonese, like, a turtleneck to go under the dress that I bought her. Because I bought her, like, this pretty trolls poppy dress, but it was short sleeve. They had no long sleeve dresses, so I figured she could wear like a turtleneck under it. So yeah, I don't know if she's gonna wear that to school, or I'm gonna let her change when she comes home, or if I'm gonna let her wear it on Saturday, because Saturday she's going to the poppy experience, the trolls experience downtown. So I really don't know. I don't know, but she has another outfit too. I don't know, but let me go. Bye.
All of London's balloons. That's a lot of balloons though. 3, 5.
Hold up, I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling.
Okay, so London came home and I didn't get to put her stuff away. So she saw one of her things. I don't know what I'm gonna do. London. No, stop. Okay, let me figure this out. So sit down so you can open your JoJo Siwa, okay? Are you excited? Let me see you dance. Do your dance. Hey, hey, say, I'm excited.
Excited.
Hey, do your dance. Okay. Well, open. Okay. So you gotta pull it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they just having a one conversation. Look at this. What it's about.
Oh my goodness, let me see. Oh my gosh, you have to take the plastic off. I don't know, it's her birthday. You be doing that. You be talking about it's my birthday. You didn't give me your birthday yet. Look, so wait. You got a JoJo Siwa book.
Look.
Huh? It's right here. It's right here. It's okay, it's right here. Okay, come sit. Alright, so let me see. Alright, so show me. Say book. What else? A pen. That's a pen to write in your book.
Yeah.
And then you got some stickers.
Stickers.
And more stickers.
Stickers.
That's your pen to write in your book. No, look. To write in your book. Yeah, so you have stickers and a book and a pen. And you open it up. It's the JoJo Siwa.
Excited.
You excited? Then what else do you have? Some more cute little stickers. You writing in your JoJo Siwa book? You could write a list of Santa.
I'm done.
All done? Okay. Good girl, you put the top back on your pen very well. So now you have a journal and you can write your morning gratitudes and manifestation just like mommy. Okay.
My guy,
okay, what's that? You got it? Rip it off, rip it off.
Yes.
Let's see, what's that?
Let's open it.
This is a JoJo.
Why are you
plugging
it in?
Okay, I'm going to open it. So this is the part of the day that I don't like. Well, the night, clearly, because it's nighttime. Hear that? It's crazy. But anyway, I'm going to pick up Cash from after school. It's late, it is cold, it is dark and deserted and very annoying. So yes, that's what I'm doing right now. I'm trying to walk fast. The faster I get him, the faster we can come home. And then I could just get ready for tomorrow, get ready for London's party. Gotta wrap some of her gifts and stuff.
But yeah. Smiley, look how dark it is. It's dark, it's late. And he loves after school, so I be feeling bad when I tell him he can't go, but honestly, it's a super inconvenience, like, to be out here. But whatever. He has fun, he likes it. So, I'll do it for as long as I can. And we'll see. I don't know why this car is just sitting there. And they got the light, but I guess I'm across. It is cold, you guys. It was snowing early. I don't know if I showed y'all, but it was snowing and hailing. I need a car. If I had a car, it'd be totally different. I cannot wait to get one. Feels like a fucking scary movie. All right, y'all. So I got cash. We are heading home. Super, super cold out here. So I'll see you guys tomorrow for my dude's birthday. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Peace, guys. See you tomorrow.
Later.
All right, you guys. It is London's birthday. I'm about to wake her up and get her ready for school. This is her outfit. She's wearing this furry unicorn vest. It is so cute. She loves it. With the matching unicorn shirt, some jeans, and some unicorn little sparkly iridescent Uggs that are so cute, the bow on the back. So I'm about to go wake her up and get her ready for her day. She's going to school, but when she comes home, she's gonna have a big surprise. So let's go wake her up. Come on. You up, princess? You up? It's your birthday. Cash, it's London's birthday. Let's sing happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear London. Happy birthday to you. Are you one? Are you two? Are you three? Say I'm three. I'm three. Yay! Happy birthday! It's your birthday, princess. Mwah, we love you so much. Are you ready for a fun day? You ready? Do you know mommy and Cash and grandma and daddy have a big surprise for you when you come home? So let's go get your day started. You ready? Come on, let's go get dressed. Let's see your first surprise. Come on, Cash. Let's see what she's gonna wear today. Let's go see. Go look on the couch. What's that? You ready to put on your pretty outfit? Huh? Yeah, that's another surprise.
Whoa.
You're gonna get Peppa Pig. When you come home, that's gonna be filled with nice birthday presents, okay? Do you like your Peppa Pig bag? Yeah, so when you come home, there's gonna be toys inside of there, okay? Yeah. So now we're gonna get you dressed for school. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get dressed for school.
Wow.
That's pretty cool, huh? Does that look like a pretty little birthday girl? It's your birthday. Let me see your outfit. Let me see your shirt. Look at mommy. Say cheese. Okay. Now let's do your hair.
never enough. Even if I try and try too hard. Tell me what to do, say anything, yeah.
You look beautiful. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Say ideas out.
Woo. Alright, so I'm about to walk the kids to school. Yep, I heard that. I'm gonna walk the kids to school, come back, decorate, clean up, go pick up her balloons. They'll be ready at 12. And then we're gonna get ready for her party after school. So, yeah, we are leaving now. Oh, let me turn the light off. Alright, let's go.
But I wanted to give a big shout out to my girl Tracy. I love you. Thank you for always coming through with London's cakes. We appreciate it. So, let's get into decorating because it's gonna be party time.
My side, baby, I need you. hear me out. I know I've done you wrong. I know that I've mistreated you, but that I am sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry.
I'm about to clean up my house as fast as I possibly can and get ready to go pick up the balloons. I still need to bring the balloons back here and position them around the table and around the house. And then I'm going to take a few balloons to pick up at the school. And I need to get dressed and look like something, look like a human being, because I need to take pictures with my daughter today. So let me get ready. All right, you guys. So the store just called. Her balloons are ready. So I'm about to go pick them up and come back and set the balloons up. What time is it? It's 10 after 12. So, go pick up the balloons. Get back. I need to get ice cream and tissue paper for her presents. Alright, so yeah. That's what my hair is looking like. Nothing fancy. I'll probably just like flip the front back or something. But yeah, I found this pink and purple outfit that I had bought last year, and I only wore it one time for like 2 hours and never wore it again. So I figured I would wear it today because it matches with what London is wearing. So we could take a cute picture. Hopefully I'll get a cute picture in. But I'm super excited. I'm like all over the place. Like literally I haven't stopped moving since 6 something this morning, 5:45. So yeah, that's it though. I think that's good enough. I don't need to be like so extra, but I guess I could show you guys my outfit if the camera would allow. Let's see if I could push it back. So all right, so this is the outfit. Has like a long duster. That's the outfit, so let me go get London's balloons.
Ah! No, they're so cute. Thank you. Thank you so much.
You want me to take a picture?
No, let's go. We gotta hurry up.
You got it?
Alright, you guys, so I'm back home. Got the balloons. It was a struggle. But we got 4 balloons on this side. No, 5. I can't count. Poppy! Then we got another 5 on this side. And that's what her table is looking like. With the balloons on the side. And then these balloons I'm going to take to her when I pick her up from school. So we got a poppy, a number 3, and a happy birthday. So when I go pick her up, I'm going to give her these. So it's almost time to go get her. But it's so cute. Alright, you guys, so I got her balloons. I'm going to pick her up from school. But I have to get a gift bag for Cash. I forgot to get a gift bag for him, for his gift. So I'm going to run and get him a gift bag. Then I'm going to go pick them up. I'll get them this blue one, I guess.
Don't you like that? That's so cool. Oh! Oh!
Look, happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
You got her? Oh, that's probably Amazon.
Is that Poppy?
Yeah.
London, it's your birthday. What do you see?
Poppy.
Poppy, what happened? Wait, you took the toys off the cake? Oh, Lordy. Look. Huh?
Can you put the mic on?
No, that wasn't up there.
Yeah.
One second. Amazon.
How
do
you put the
thing? Wait, that
Amazon?
No, I got something from him.
Mommy, Mommy.
Mom, why you took the toys off already? Where's Branch?
Yeah.
Okay, London, move back. Look. Okay, you see your stuff? Okay. So let's take it off and then we're gonna get ready for your party, okay? Wow. Say it's my birthday. All right.
Evelyn's here.
London, let's see what you got. You gonna ready to open your presents? You gotta sit down. Come on. Come on.
We gotta take a picture.
In the chair.
All
right. All right, go sit in your chair, London.
Wait, here, Cash. You want something for you, too?
Thank you.
Look, that's my devil.
Say thank you. All right, go get in your chair.
Oh, chair and nothing. All right.
You ready to open?
Yeah.
You ready? Wait. Here.
Me and
Evelyn
gotta take a picture.
Wait.
I gotta play it.
Yeah,
I got it.
Okay. Check. You got it?
What's
that? Cash, wait. One second. You got it, Boo Boo?
Yeah. What
side? You got it? Okay, let's see. Okay, let's open it. You open it like this. Okay.
What side?
What's inside?
Toys.
Let's see, get it. I'll take it out. Mom, you're talking. You're talking in the video. You're always talking.
Oh!
Say thank you.
Wow.
Wow.
Say thank you.
Oh, what's in there?
Wow.
Oh. Wait, Ben. Yogurt! You love this yogurt.
Okay,
what else is in here? Look, London. London, get the rest of your stuff. What else? I knew you was going to want to take your clothes off, so you're going to put on your Poppy dress.
Yeah.
Poppy.
And that's your other dress for Saturday. So what else you got? What is that?
Got the hair too.
It's a Poppy nail kit.
Oh,
a Poppy. And what else you got? It's something else. You can reach it.
Let me help you with this one.
You got bracelets from. Oh, wait, Ellie. Wait. You got bracelets from Ellie. Let's put them on, okay? Let's put on your bracelets.
Over now.
Let's put on your bracelets and match.
Don't
your
let
outfit.
Nobody take them off.
Nope.
Right? One. Come on. Two.
Let me see, London.
Let me see.
Oh, pretty.
Where are your bracelets? Let me see. Oh, so pretty. You like it? All right, so now you got all your toys. Look at your birthday stuff. You want to open it? Okay, we're going to open some stuff and you can play. Mommy's going to order your pizza. Oh, wait, but Cash, I see a bag over there. What is that?
Come over here so she can get
come sit next to Monday.
Look, I got one of the two.
What's that for Cash?
Oh.
Oh, man, what's the
plan?
Box. That's what
I don't know.
The box.
Oh.
Ooh, what's
feel-
that?
Oh, I know what it is.
You know what it is?
Yeah, I know it.
How you doing? I had to get you something so you don't
that's
feel left
nice.
Out.
Yeah. Okay. That's the new one, right,
Kat? Look
at her face.
Not the new one, but yeah. Look at her
face. So y'all want to go play? Until we order cake, you want
to open it?
You want to open it?
Yeah.
You want to order pizza? Where's my phone?
I think Troll just came out a little while ago.
Don't take them off. So London put on her poppy dress. It's just a nightgown because she don't want to keep her clothes on.
Dress.
You like it?
Yeah, it's her birthday cake.
Yeah, it's birthday cake. It look like your birthday cake, right?
Yeah.
Come here, let me see. Let me see. All right. You like it?
My look.
I know, I see it's beautiful. Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
Happy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear London. Happy birthday to you.
Are you one?
Are you two?
Are you three?
Are you three?
Say I'm three.
I'm three.
Yeah.
Yay.
Let's take off these candles. Blow, blow, blow. Blow, blow, blow. Blow, London, blow. Blow, London. Yeah. Wait, come on, London. Wait, what? Think... Yay.
Yay.
I'm
going
to take this off, though.
We talked about all the good things that happened this year, right? What we did this year?
Mommy, huh? I know. Go over there.
We used the bathroom, right?
Yeah.
We going to the bathroom. What else we doing? You like school?
She got her first
what's your friend's
like
name?
Progress report.
You got friends?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Yeah.
Who's your friend? Who you play with?
I play with kids.
What's their name?
Jacob.
Jacob and who else? That's the first person she always names. I don't know what it is with Jacob. Jacob and who else? Okay, you can't focus on that.
You can't double focus. Yeah. We're going to work on multitasking.
Right? Born to be cute. So cute.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure at all what kids are doing. I forget a turtle would turn you on.
Let me see your jacket. You want to try it on?
Yeah.
Let's try it on. Come on, come on. Let's see. It's so pretty. Say thank you, Auntie
like
Monica.
You like stars?
Yes. Oh my gosh.
Oh, okay, good. Let me
see. That is perfect. Right? They so pretty.
They got a whole nursery rhyme about it. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Come on, let's put it on. Look.
What you doing?
Couch.
You just happen to be alone, right?
Always. He go right in that room. Oh, look at that. It fits nice. Say thank you. Give Monica a hug. No, that's good.
Happy birthday.
Say thank you.
While you're bouncing and stuff.
Right? Go look in the mirror. I know you want to. Look.
I figured you had a pink hat and scarf. I couldn't find a hat. Oh, yeah.
No, that's perfect. And her boots are that same color.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
That looks like her.
It is so her. It's so her.
And it is still opening presents. She's opening her LOL surprise.
I got glasses.
I got glasses. Where's the other one? Well, she just opened another one with cash in the room.
So. It's so hard, guys.
Thank you. LOL surprise!
LOL surprise! Guys, you got LOLs! 60 A, B, C, 2 LOLs, 4. LOL, you got an opening, guys!
You need help?
No.
Oh, you got it? Don't break your teeth. Let me help.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
For LOL.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. So me and Linda are in the bed. I'm trying to let her stay up for a few minutes so she can see her dad. So he's in the cab from the airport. I'm trying to get her reaction on camera. If she could stay up. Let's see.
Hi, Poppy.
Princess Poppy. You love Princess Poppy?
Yeah.
That's your favorite?
Yeah, our birthday cake.
Yeah, you had a Princess Poppy birthday cake. What color? It was pink.
Yeah.
Was it yummy?
Yeah.
Did it taste good?
All clean now.
All clean now? Yeah, you had to get clean.
Yeah. I don't miss that.
Mm-hmm.
Poppy. Guys, I wash it
now. Okay, they closed. You got your eyes closed?
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
What's that?
I got you. Somebody's at the door.
Hello,
Who is it? And Daddy!
Thank you.
You happy?
Happy birthday.
You surprised?
Happy birthday, pretty girl.
Thank you.
You happy? She look happy.
How
you
are
happy?
You?
You good?
Yeah.
You see Daddy?
Daddy, look! Daddy, look!
Poppy, sweet?
Yeah.
Yeah, put her cake away.
Poppy's happy.
Poppy's happy or London's happy?
You got balloons.
Those are balloons?
Yeah.
She got more balloons in the room.
That's my balloons.
That's
that
balloons.
She
got more balloons in the room.
They're yours?
That
balloons?
No.
Where's your other balloons?
Nana, come here. Say hey, guys.
I Cassie's cold.
Cassie's cold?
Yeah.
How was school?
Good.
You have fun time at school?
Yeah, I played kitchen.
You was playing in the kitchen?
Yeah. Hi.
Didn't get my hair done.
I haven't done.
Where you going?
Because.
No, you're going to see trolls.
Trolls.
See, I'm going to see trolls.
I see trolls. I'm a puppy. Trolls.
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah, like puppy.
You want to go see Princess Poppy?
Yeah. Daddy's in school, Dad.
Huh?
I bet. Okay.
London's dressed, and we're going to see Princess Poppy. You
ready? I better.
Yeah, you ready to go see Princess Poppy?
Yeah.
Say, Poppy, I'm on my way.
Poppy, on the way.
Okay, let's go. Let's see your dress, London.
Cassie fell down. Cassie water.
Let's see Cassie. Cassie, you ready?
Yeah.
You want to see the trolls?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I guess.
I either told a Poppy.
Yeah, Poppy and Branch and Guy Diamond. And who else?
Poppy.
That's all you care about is Poppy.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go see Poppy.
Last year I thought about how things can come around just like that if everyone is here to celebrate one day. Yes, I am on my way.
You want to put your hood on?
Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
You ready?
You happy?
Yeah.
It's Poppy.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Say, I'm going to see Poppy.
I see Poppy.
Let's go. Poppy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Say hi. Thank you. London, you ready?
She don't need it. She don't need it.
London, you excited? London, happy birthday. You excited? Okay. Go ahead, London. Go, boo boo. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Go, London. Okay, you gotta wait here. What?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Thank you so much. Hello. Wow, London. Yeah. She has to go over here first.
Oh.
Here we go. You gonna get your hair done? I know. Are you ready? Of course. He didn't want to do it. I asked him if he wanted to. No.
And as soon as we have a good girl available, they will take care of you.
All right.
We're going after that.
Say, okay. Say, thank you.
Say, thank you. Probably good when they're done. Like, look, after mommy, I mean, after London gets it done, I guess we're good.
I guess, yeah.
I guess.
So London just got her poppy wig.
I'm so glad I'm sitting down.
She's going to get her makeup done. Right? Are you excited? How do you feel?
Do you feel excited?
Show them your wig. Show them your poppy here. Hey, poppy.
This one's longer than the other one.
The one she has at home, right?
Yeah, for Halloween.
It looks like that one will last a whole lot longer.
Yeah. London.
Hey, London's about to get her makeup done. Go, London. Go. Go. Go ahead, boo boo. Go. Right? Oh, boy, say hello. Okay, let me help you. Got it? All right, big brother. Good job, Cash. Yep.
Oh, my God.
Look at Grandma. Grandma turned into Grandma Poppy.
Put our differences aside and just enjoy this moment of peace and love and happiness. We come together to celebrate. Yes, every time the snow is falling down and it is cold outside, we gather around the fireplace and no one cares about yesterday.
Let's go. Okay.
Wait, Lan Lan.
Wow. Wow. Where's Daddy? Say, come on, Daddy. Oh, get him.
Yeah.
So we just finished making our scrapbook and London is about to meet Poppy. She's getting ready. She's online. The kids are tired. They're about to eat. I'm about to clean up, so I think I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed our Trolls experience, London's third birthday. I think she had a happy birthday. And yeah, if you guys want to see more videos, then make sure you comment, subscribe, and join the family. And we'll see you next week for Vlogmas week 3.